What's up, dudes? Andrew here with another natural reaction. Hey, if you're my real friend, you'd probably go down below and click that subscribe button now, wouldn't you? Since I was talking to some other people in the comments, they told me to react to some more Billie Eilish, so here I am. I listened to Billie Eilish the other day for the first time, and now we're gonna take another listen. One that came up pretty frequently was called Bury a Friend, so let's take a look. Like I said last time, it was a little, you know, somber, really kind of not upbeat, is kind of sad music, so I'm hoping for something a little more kind of upbeat and catchy. But the video is dope, and I think, I don't know, did she work on this one? Bury a Friend, did she work on this one? I don't know. Let me know. Start a conversation. Let's talk. Anyway, Billie Eilish, Bury a Friend. I like her voice. Hopefully she impresses me. And if she makes these videos, they're pretty dope. Get out of here, stupid ads. All snap. Already it's a little more upbeat there. That's exciting. What did the dude say? Benny? Who's Benny? You guys know who Benny is? Tell me who Benny is.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering?
Nice.
Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Nice, guys. Already it's a little upbeat. She's got a little creepy vibe. Somebody in the comments was telling me she comes up with like all of the video concepts too. I respect that. They also said her brother does a lot of the beats or something, and she worked with him, and I guess they did their first record in their house and stuff like that. I definitely respect the DIY approach. That's pretty cool. And yeah, it's pretty cool. Man, yeah. All right, let's check it out. I'll shut up. Let's hear
it. Where do we go?
Come here.
Say it, spit it out. What is it exactly?
I love the creepy vibe.
The pain is the amount cleaning you out. Am I satisfactory? Today I'm thinking about the things that are deadly. The way I'm drinking you down. Like I wanna drown. Like I wanna end me. Step on the glass.
The video is sick too. If she makes these concepts, like the videos are sick. It's got like a horror movie, like a Shining kind of vibe. I love it. This girl's going to be a star. She's only 18, too. That's pretty crazy. I can't believe that. Like I said, people in the comments said she just turned 18. That's insane. She got a long career ahead of her. Oh. Oh. That hurt my neck just hearing that. That was funny.
Bury a friend. Try to wake up.
Bury a friend.
I wanna end me.
Ooh. One of my problems is the video is so awesome that I'm like paying attention more to the video. Like last time too, I find myself paying more attention to the video than the lyrics and stuff actually. But Bury a Friend, the video is kind of intense.
I wanna end me.
Damn, so she is sad. Maybe she does. I kind of said that before. I guess it's not funny if she, like, serious, because I kind of said, like, oh, she got, like, a want to kill herself kind of vibe. But hopefully she's getting happier now. I mean, she's becoming a star and doing, hopefully, all the things that she wants to do. I don't like all that talk, though, that somber, I want to kill myself kind of talk. Like, let's be positive, though, right? And I don't know. I'm just not about that. Please don't beat me up. I know that this girl's also developing some She's developing some serious fans, by the way. Everybody in the comments was really quick to kind of tell me about her and her whole life story, and was like, she has done all of this by herself and all this stuff. She's kind of developing, she's getting like those Eminem fans. She's got some stans growing, so that's cool. She's got a bunch of support. That's exciting.
What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering?
I like that part. I like the background vocals that are like harmonizing with her. It sounds sick. It's like got a creepy vibe. And like I said, the video's sick.
Are you wondering? Why do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me? When we all fall asleep, where do we go?
Listen.
Keep you in the dark. What had you expected? Me to make you my art and make you a star and get you.
Oh, that's messed up. Yeah, I definitely see why she is like so popular these days. I can't believe I haven't listened to her. Really, pretty dope. This one's a little catchy. This one's pretty catchy.
What did you expect?
You guys are turning me into a Billie Eilish fan.
And make you a star and get you connected. I'll meet you in the park. I'll be calm and collected. But we knew right from the start that you'd fall apart because I'm too expensive. Your talk would be something that shouldn't be said out loud. Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now.
Nice. What are the hands supposed to represent? You guys know what's up with like the hands coming in and pulling her around and stuff like that? Is this like her inner demons pulling her different directions?
Honestly, I thought that I would be dead by now. Calling security, keeping my head held down. Bury the hatchet or bury your friend right now.
Man, she's got a sick voice though. It's pretty unique. Like I said, it's crazy that she's only 18. Her voice sounds sick. Like really developed. Like she's obviously been practicing for a while.
Careful.
Step on the glass.
Who made this beat? The beat's pretty sick too. Who made the beat? You guys know? I guess her brother is her brother. Like they just make the music too. Is that what how that works? Who's her brother? What's her brother's name?
Bury a friend. Try to wake up. Cannibal clash. Killing the sun. Bury a friend. I wanna end me.
That's seriously a sick video.
I wanna end me. I wanna end me. What do you want from me? Why don't you run from me? What are you wondering? What do you know? Why aren't you scared of me? Why do you care for me?
I love that she makes, like, she comes up with the concepts of the videos, too. I feel like they, you know, it very specifically goes with the music, then, too, with all of this. It's pretty dope. Pretty damn impressive. That's about it, I guess. Yeah,
when
let me
we
see.
All fall asleep, where do we go?
Nice. Yeah. Hey, I'm pretty damn impressed. That was definitely a little more upbeat than the last one. I appreciate you people in the comments letting me know. Like I said, this girl's got a long career ahead of her, and she's obviously developing some stans already. What do you guys have a name for yourselves, you crazy Billie Eilish fans? Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'm going to keep checking her out, and who knows, maybe you guys will turn me into a Billie Eilish fan. I'm definitely digging what I'm hearing so far. I can't even pretend. Don't tell anybody though. Just keep it between me and you. All right. This doesn't go past this. All right. Don't tell anybody that I'm kind of getting into Billie Eilish. Promise? You swear? All right. Cool. Sounds good. Anyway, I'm Andrew with another Natural Reaction. Make sure to check out our other videos, and we'll see you on the next one.